Well, this next song is one that was a single from an album called Tangled in the Night.
I love you. Sorry. You would, right?
The lyric of the song, as it was originally written, was kind of autobiographical and pretty accurately described the person that he was, which wasn't something that I would want to be today. Happily, with the passage of time, that description is just an echo. But really, you know, with all the time that has gone by, especially now with this particular circular moment that is happening, the song takes on a different meaning than it did when it was written. It was once a kind of contemplation on alienation, and now it's more a meditation on the power and the importance.